Everything's changing so quickly. What we thought, we had 9 planets. Now we've got 10. Now we've got 11. We thought that Jupiter had 18 moons. Now we found out there's 69 moons around Jupiter. The information just coming at us faster than we can process. So I just want to tell the kids the answers are coming in, and to teach them to just absorb the information that comes and be ready to change with it, because that information changes like that. The cell phone has really done a lot. The technology has opened up a lot. And I want to see it used as a lot more than a glorified or an electronic encyclopedia. There's apps on here. There's things on here that can explore the world, get in touch with people, learn languages. I can have these kids pick up this thing. We've done this. And we could go on FaceTime to a school in Japan, to a school in Germany, because I've got a few. I've only been here 6-7 years now. I've got a few contacts in those schools. And we've actually done, when I was in Japan at 7 p.m., we broadcast one of our football games to America in South Carolina at 7 a.m. and they watch it. It was kind of cool. So I say, try some new things. We're doing a project, piloting a project with the DoDEA students in Japan. And it's on Google Slides, and some things aren't working. Every time I add a slide, their slide gets deleted. So we're trying new stuff and we're going to adapt to it. One of the things, my kids, I don't assign homework. Now my kids, when they hear that first day, they all clap and say, wait, you have homework. I'm just not gonna assign it. And what I do is I have some assignment in class or something that they were supposed to do, and if they don't finish it, they take it home. Then I suggest, you know, tonight, if you look on star chart, you'll see that Venus is in this night sky, and have your mom and dad show you. So they all have their phones, and it sets the little seed. So to get them excited about science without having, oh, I got homework to do, oh, and they're done, and they slam their book. I want them to see homework as something, wow, there's stars out there, and I can look at them using my phone. The technology now is incredible. I say the technology is really underutilized. Stop using it as an encyclopedia and start using it as a window to the world, because it is.